fell and split my childhood home years after I moved away. I remember the trees that fell and the ones that, bending in strong storms, stood afterward. I remember walks through woods, trails blanketed with old leaves, trees so numerous and varied, and with names I didn't know and may never. I remember touching the bark of oaks and redwoods, birch and tupelo. I remember the sounds of the names of trees I've never seen, baobab and eucalyptus, teak, tornifortia, and acacia. I remember forests on fire, hillsides all clear-cut, fields rendered barren by disease, moors that once were forests. And I remember saplings that grew through concrete. Saplings whose trunks grew solid. Trees with demands. There are trees that outdate empires, successions of empires. Trees many times older than the language I speak. Tree colonies older than the oldest artwork I know. Ancient forests that... Ancient forests that will... There are ancient forests